Hello friend, if you remember, in 2014, there was a blockbuster film by director Christopher Nolan, Interstellar. In this film, space-related concepts such as wormholes, black holes, alien planets were depicted in a scientifically accurate way. But perhaps the most shocking scene was at the end of the film, when in the climax, the main character of the film, Cooper, falls into a black hole. In the film, the name of the black hole was Gargantua. Cooper falls into the black hole with his spacecraft. Initially, everything was black all around him, complete darkness. But as he falls deeper, he notices some grain-like particles. These particles hit his spacecraft and cause scratches on it. There were some flashes of light, some sparks, and his spacecraft catches fire. He was forced to eject from his spacecraft and he kept falling into the black hole. And suddenly, he found himself in a five-dimensional space. A five-dimensional tesseract. It was a mind-boggling experience. A place where he could communicate with his past self by using gravity. Seeing these scenes, you might have wondered if it is actually possible. Does this exist in a black hole? If we fall into a black hole, what will we see? Come, let's try to understand these aspects in today's video. Black holes are some of the most mysterious and fascinating objects in the universe. These cosmic monsters are so dense and massive that they can bend time and space itself, making them virtually impossible to see or study directly. But despite their hidden nature, black holes have captured the imaginations of scientists and the general public alike for decades. In this video, we're going to take a closer look at what black holes are, how they form, and what makes them so special. We'll also explore some of the amazing phenomena that occur near these objects, such as the creation of intense gravitational waves and the mysterious event horizon that marks the boundary of a black hole's influence. So, what exactly is a black hole? At its most basic, a black hole is a region of space where the gravitational pull is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape from it. This is because black holes are made up of extremely dense, compact matter, often the remnants of a collapsed star. When a star dies and collapses, it can become so dense that its gravity becomes overwhelming, pulling everything inward and forming a black hole. There are several different types of black holes, including stellar black holes, intermediate black holes, and supermassive black holes. Stellar black holes are the smallest and most common type, with masses that are typically several times greater than the mass of the Sun. Intermediate black holes, also known as medium-sized black holes, have masses that range from hundreds to millions of times the mass of the Sun. And supermassive black holes are the largest type, with masses that can be billions of times greater than the mass of the Sun. These behemoths can be found at the centers of galaxies, including our own Milky Way. One of the most interesting things about black holes is the event horizon, a boundary around the black hole beyond which nothing can escape. This means that once something crosses the event horizon, it is irrevocably pulled into the black hole and can never escape. Scientists believe that this boundary is where the laws of physics as we know them break down, making black holes some of the strangest and most mysterious objects in the universe. Despite their enigmatic nature, black holes have played a crucial role in our understanding of the universe. For example, the intense gravitational forces near a black hole can cause massive objects to orbit around it at incredible speeds, creating intense gravitational waves. These waves can be detected by instruments on Earth, providing valuable insights into the behavior and properties of black holes. Black holes have also been the subject of numerous scientific science fiction stories and movies, inspiring our imaginations and sparking our curiosity about the mysteries of the cosmos. From the earliest theories about these objects to the latest observations and discoveries, black holes have continued to captivate and intrigue us. So, the next time you look up at the night sky, remember that these mysterious objects may be out there, hidden from view but shaping the evolution of the universe in ways we can only begin to imagine. One black hole that is relatively close to Earth is V616 Monocerotis, also known as AO62000 or the Monocerotis Black Hole. This black hole is located about 3,000 light-years away from Earth in the constellation Monocerotis, the Unicorn. V616 Monocerotis is a stellar black hole, which means that it formed from the collapse of a star. It has a mass of about 7.7 times the mass of the Sun, making it one of the smaller black holes known to scientists. V616 Monocerotis was first discovered in 1975 when it was observed emitting X-ray bursts, indicating the presence of a compact object with a strong gravitational field. Further observations and analysis confirmed that the object was a black hole. One interesting aspect of V616 Monocerotis is that it is part of a binary system, meaning that it is orbited by a companion star. The black hole and the star are separated by a distance of about 10 million miles, which is relatively close in astronomical terms. The close proximity of the two objects means that the black hole is constantly pulling matter from the companion star, creating an accretion disk of hot, glowing gas around it. This process also releases a huge amount of energy in the form of X-rays, which is how the black hole was initially detected. In addition to its proximity to Earth and its binary nature, V616 Monocerotis is also notable for its relatively low mass compared to other black holes. This has made it a valuable object for studying the properties of black holes and the effects of their intense gravitational fields. Overall, V616 Monocerotis is an interesting and unique black hole that has contributed to our understanding of these mysterious objects and the role they play in the universe. Black holes are some of the most mysterious and fascinating objects in the universe, and over the years, scientists have discovered and studied many different black holes. Here are a few examples of black holes that have been explored in more detail. Sagittarius A asterisk. This supermassive black hole is located at the center of our own Milky Way galaxy, about 26,000 light-years away from Earth. It has a mass of about 4 million times the mass of the Sun, making it one of the most massive black holes known. Scientists have been able to study Sagittarius A asterisk using a variety of techniques, including radio and infrared observations, to learn more about its properties and behavior. Cygnus X1. This black hole is located about 6,000 light-years away from Earth in the constellation Cygnus. It is part of a binary system, meaning that it is orbited by a companion star. Cygnus X1 was one of the first black holes to be discovered and has been the subject of extensive study over the years. It has a mass of about 14.8 times the mass of the Sun, making it a stellar black hole. LMC X1. This black hole is located about 160,000 light-years away from Earth in the Large Magellanic Cloud, a small satellite galaxy of the Milky Way. It has a mass of about 9.7 times the mass of the Sun and is part of a binary system with a companion star. LMC X1 has been studied extensively using X-ray observations and other techniques, and has helped scientists to understand more about the behavior and properties of black holes. M87. This supermassive black hole is located at the center of the galaxy M87, about 55 million light years away from Earth. It has a mass of about 6.5 billion times the mass of the Sun, making it one of the most massive black holes known. M87 has been studied using a variety of techniques, including observations of the jets of matter and radiation it produces. These are just a few examples of the many black holes that have been explored by scientists over the years. Despite their hidden nature, black holes continue to captivate and intrigue us as we learn more about these mysterious objects and the role they play in the universe.